station was either out of gas or very soon could be out of gas. And here in suburban Atlanta, we're seeing that manifest into a steady stream of cars at the gas pump. I want to step out of the way here so you get a little bit of sense. It is kind of deceiving. We are seeing lines, but, you know, there's not really a good direction of flow of traffic here. Some pumps are open, as you can see, but people just don't realize it, so they're sort of stalling behind the line of cars. We did talk to the gas station owner here, people working inside. They say they're going through about 1,000 gallons of gas per hour, and if you do the math, I just did, that's, you know, have a car of about 14 gallons worth, but 71 cars per hour. They say they're only going to get one tank of gas, or they have one tank of gas since the Colonial Pipeline was interrupted, and they're expecting to run out of gas here by 9 a.m. So you see a lot of people here, as I mentioned, you know, sort of panicked at the idea that they may not be able to fill their gas tanks in the coming days. We're going to keep an eye on this throughout the morning, but again, this racetrack here is certainly seeing a steady stream of cars, and they're expecting to run out of gas here in just a matter of minutes.